Alright, motherfuckers. Who wants some Wang?
This is it. The highest mountain in the Shadow Realm.
Can we climb it before it falls apart?
Only one way to find out.
Best katana ever. I'm telling you now. Best katana ever. Look at this thing. Nothing's getting past me. Oh shit, is that one of the suits of armor? Oh, he was right, the head is gone from the armor. But who is controlling it?
As a baby's fart.
Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this, so I just wanted to save the game, you know?
I don't have the sword!
Figure something out! Stay away from his mouth!
Although this sucks, I had the sword for like 10 seconds and then I lost it.
the Whisperer? But... oh. It's yours, isn't it?
Yes. The last creature that can touch the puppets of Urkund.
Except for me.
The last that will do what is big.
Turn, mortal. Save yourself.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not waste your life.
Can I beat him without the sword, Hoji?
You're dead either way. I trust this fuck like I trust a condom in a teenager's wallet.
Okay, so what do we do?
Do you trust me?
I can't remember anymore, but I made a promise.
This is a pretty big area. Nobody's gonna pop out of the sky or anything. No boss battle. Thank God.
There she is. I'm Yona. She's lived here her whole life, weeping so that we might prosper.
The more capable mortal, though we no longer need them. But these golems of yours, so ingenious, and so fitting to my purpose. Now, the creature you made to comfort you will take your life. Destiny cannot be tricked. I tried to protect you, but you give me no choice. You will be remembered as the one who saved us. Oji, there is no other way.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do. Break the rules.
Hoji, no!
You arrogant, foolhardy.
Arrogant? Maybe. But foolhardy, I see you more clearly than I ever have.
She must be awakened.
Oh, she will be, brother. But not by my blood.
No! No!
Hoji, you gonna be all right?
Oh, I think not. There's a fire eating me from the inside.
What the hell were you thinking?
You made me a promise. And I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes. I wouldn't trade it.
No way!
Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.
Oh god, Hoji broke the one rule. Is he gonna die? Come on, he's like my best friend at this point. Don't make him die. How the fuck is that thing still alive? I destroyed its chest and its leg. I guess I have to destroy the other three parts now, right? All right, there should just be one more piece, right? Just the right side, my left side. I don't know what to call it. Yeah, let's kick the shit out of this guy. Ow, I took that to the face. Don't pause. I didn't mean it like that. Wait, the nuke only does a little bit of damage to it? Oh god, I'm gonna have to do the phase over again. I'm out of ammo. I should have just kept with my SMG. Or the sword. The sword would have been just fine. I should have kept with the sword. There we go. Stop moving, good god. I'm trying to kill you. Yes, finally.
Walk softly and carry a sword of legendary power. You are dead.
I don't want Hoji to die.
Killed Singh. His body, anyway.
Good. Then it's done.
It's not done. Nothing's done. I don't know where he is, and I don't think we have time.
I chose you because you could handle a sword. And because I thought I could handle you. That you were... strong of body, but not of mind. But I was wrong, Luwen. You came back for me to fight a battle that wasn't yours. You've already won.
But Enra...
You've already won.
mercy, Lo Wang. If this is victory, then you and my brother have won.
What the heck happened? Where are the bodies? Wait a minute. What? You know, this studio was actually very small when they made this game, and it was really, really good. I might play the other two, actually. There are three Shadow Warriors, if you didn't know. Man, I thought we would go through this and everybody would be okay. And then Hoji died. That was really sad. Yeah. The boss fights were great. The gunplay was amazing. Especially when you get some of the better upgrades. The only thing I can for sure say I didn't like was that one enemy with like a million health. But other than that, the game was amazing. They're AAA studios, they can't make games this good. Anyways, I'll shut up and let the credits roll.